Wait. Is this recording? I'm just kidding, guys. I know it's recording. So today's video, I'm just gonna be showing you guys what is in this here box. So this box is, what it's named. I don't know if you guys can tell, but let me just go ahead and shorten the tripod thing. So I don't know if you guys can tell, but it obviously says Slime Supplies. And so what do you think I'm going to be revealing today? Slime Supplies. So, yeah, don't fall. I almost fell, guys. I'm sorry. Okay. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and get my tablet. So, this is basically an overview of what I have. Let me just go ahead and zoom in on this. Yeah. Okay. So, I have an almost empty glue bottle. I have a lid. I have a purple crunchy slime. And if you guys didn't know, I'm trying to make this channel a full-on slime channel. And I also have some, I have three plastic spoons and one plastic fork, and I have just a mixing bowl. This slime, which I made today with my best friend, we ride the bus together, and I have just a container to either make slime in or put slime in, and then I also have another container. And another container with slime and just some lotion to make the slime stretchy. And another little container, another mixing bowl, a full bottle of glue, and some paint, a plastic bowl just maybe to do ASMR or something. Another mixing bowl, bag full slime, some borax. This is not from a slime kit. Okay, I got this from Walmart for like 50 cents, honestly. And it is a big, or like it's little, but it comes with a lot of borax. And I also have this one. It's very little. And just some plastic bags, and I'm going to reorganize this with you. So let me just go ahead and get started. Okay. So now I'm going to try to get a better angle. Oh, wait. I also forgot to shake something. So behind this thing, I also have. I have this big green plate, so like if I'm in the living room watching a movie and I want to play with slime, I can just put it onto here and sit on the couch and stuff. And I also have this little plate too. And so yeah. Film, hang on just a second. I'm almost done. All I gotta do is point that down. Okay, so that's a good angle. What? Hang on, Mom. So this bowl. gonna sit there. And then I'm gonna get my purple crunchy slime and put it right here. And I guess I'm going to grab this slime and set it right there. And then I'm also going to grab this and then slide it right there. And then this and just slide it right there. And there. And then this, I guess, can go right here. And then this can go right here. This can go here, and then this one, and then this one, and then this one, and then I also have to put my borax right here, I guess, and then my balls are going to squeeze in right here. And then my spoon and forks are right here. And then my paint right there. And then this right here. And then these just gonna be thrown in there. And so yeah guys. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And if you don't know how to make slime, I will do a tutorial on that too. And I don't know if I already did or not. I think I did, but I don't know if it uploaded right or not. And if you don't know how to make your slime stretchy, I'll also link that video down below. And a comment if you need something. And to get a shout out, you have to have my post notifications on and subscribe. So yeah, bye.